Okay, so welcome back to a brand new video. So today I was thinking about like making a video about my 8 favorite Pokemon. And yes, why not get right into it? So starting off, we got this Pokemon right here. And it's Swellow. So this is on my 8th place because when I first started Pokemon, this was the first reverse holo rare I got, and it was from that box right behind there in USA, so that's really nice. So on 7th place we got Purloin, and it's just really nice because this person, Iatia Waffle, who gave me this amazing looking sleeves also, he was generous to send extras, and also he sent this. And this is amazing because it's a McDonald's, and it's really nice, and I really like the holo. Okay, on 6th place is Dratini, and this is because of the holo, and Iatia Waffle also sent that too, so props to him. I will link him down below, make sure to check him out. And this is Dratini, and it's because of the holo, and that's... I really like the holo on this one. It's just because of that, actually. So we're moving on to the good stuff. So on this 5th place, we got Floatress. Now, this is a long story because on my computer I played a TCGO, and this was one of my standard sets, and I used it all the time because I mixed it with a break, Floatress break. And combined with that, I could always heal this Pokemon and use this. So this was a little overpowered, but now it's not in the standard, so I don't use it that much. So on 4th place we got this Pikachu, and it's because of I got... when I first got Generations, I was hyped for this. This was the only thing I wanted. Besides from, yeah, Arceus. On 3rd place, moving on to top 3, we got Gardevoir EX. So this is, it's because of actually the artwork for the first time. It's the evolution line, and I really like that, so it's amazing. And also the attack isn't that bad, I guess. But yeah, still, why not? On the 2nd place we got Houndoom EX, and it's easily because it's Japanese, and I'm really liking it. It's my first Japanese card, so it's super awesome. And on 1st place we got Thundurus EX, easily because it's the most awesome full art EX I ever gotten, and it's also from Roaring Skies, so it's really good. So yeah, thank you. I don't remember his name, but I will link him down below. He sent me this card and I'm super glad for it. So why not I Eat a Waffle, try this, and I challenge you. Come on, bye.